Day 11 of the Juice Pro Wrestling Podcast. 31 Days of Fear belongs to the most controversial movie ever made, Cannibal Holocaust. I love this damn movie. It's so gory. Even the damn director got arrested because they thought he was killing actors in the damn movie. That's amazing. Go check it out. Love it. And then go, people!